Hi, I'm Dr. Saurabh Verma, working as the Head of Department and Consultant in the Department of Spine Care at Manipal Hospital, Dwarka. Today, we have with us an 8-year-old young girl from Iraq with an infantile idiopathic scoliosis with a curvature of the spine measuring with a Cobb's angle of somewhere close to 160 degrees. She has a kyphoscoliotic deformity of the spine, which is debilitating and causing a restrictive lung disease to the child. She is just 8 years old and 11 kgs, so we'll be just putting her on a hello gravity traction for now and see how much of correction we can achieve from this method. She'll be undergoing a growing rod concept of spine scoliosis correction surgery at the end of 1 month and see how much of correction we can achieve. She'll be given a successive distractions every 6 months for a period of 3 to 4 years from now so that she can achieve the maximum lung capacity as well as the growth so that the child is normal in all behaviors. Right now she has no neurological deficit and we hope she remains same neurologically postoperatively.
So as discussed, this child underwent surgery in two stages, in which the first stage the hello gravity traction was applied, in which the child was put on hello gravity with a modified wheelchair, the modified bed arrangement, as well as the modified walker, and she was with gravity traction 24 hours a day. So she was kept in the hospital under observation under vigorous physiotherapy for a period of 1 month, following which the patient underwent the second surgery of scoliosis correction, in which we had placed dual growing rod concept of surgery so that the child can now achieve with successive distraction the maximum growth as well as the maximum lung capacity.